Lane Tucci throws to Caden Nickel. That's good for 23 yards and a first down. Later in the drive, Tucci decides he'll get in on the fun, scrambling for another first down and a gain of 11. Then the Lakers capitalize, Tucci to Chase Baldwin for the touchdown, as Indian Lake is the first to get on the board, 7-0. Bellfontaine answers. St. Clair airs it out on the third down to C.J. Wilson, who makes the grab, takes it to the house, a 55-yard score. Bellfontaine cruises to a 48-14 win on this one.